with someone who doesn't have the proper training is a recipe for disaster. There are times, though, when having a civilian on an operation is unavoidable.
You want me to help you rob a bank?
In those situations, you just have to make your pitch and hope for the best. Let me clarify, we're not robbing the whole bank. We're just going after one safety deposit box.
I think that's still considered bank robbery. Either you tell me what this is about, or we're done here.
All right, but this cannot leave this room, Mom.
Michael has been helping me with the investigation that I was working before I got fired. There's someone out there starting some pretty nasty little wars. They're assassinating leaders. They'll raise an entire village just to make money.
And you're going to stop them by robbing a bank?
Last month, they tried to steal the safety deposit box. The heist was a bust.
As soon as they put a new team together, they're going to try to hit it again.
I'm going to get my hands on that box. It's just that I don't know who these people are.
And you want me to steal the box?
No, no. All we need is your help to see how the security team reacts to the alarm.
I can get into the security offices and check out the response, but we need someone in the vault to trigger the alarm.
And all you have to do is the one thing I have never been able to get you to stop yet.
What do you say, Mrs. Wesson? You like playing a little Bonnie and Clyde?
Bonnie and Clyde got shot.
But the worst that's gonna happen is we're gonna find Monet.